What am I today? I don't know. Where am I today? Hello, everybody. How are you today? I am here, and there are people already here. Hello, Serrated Edge. Hello, Enix. Well, I'm pretty much on time today. Yay! As always, welcome to the stream, as always. Lately, any last few streams, I'm using the music of from the channel Audio Library, No Copyright Music. The playlist is called No Copyright Music from SoundCloud, so enjoy that. I'm starting from number 183 today, and I'm about three-fifths through, I think. Hang on, I've got to turn the lights up. Let me room. Itchy tongue for some reason. Anyway, got some complicated images to do today, so I'm going to try and get straight on to it. Got me reference. Right then, okay, so then, this is going to be like this. Oh, I've got quite a few images to do today, Enix. This one's going to be a bit of a fight one. I might actually just go through this quite quickly, so they might be a bit sketchier tonight, just that I'm getting a few people saying, I won't do mine this week, I've been waiting for weeks. I said, I'm like, yeah, but like, so is about a dozen other people. Anyway, where was I? Oh, yeah. It's also sometimes good to do things really quickly, just to see what you're good at naturally. So, you know, it's like, if I can't do hands really quickly, or I have to think too much, I'm like, okay, this is something I need to kind of work on. So it's a good test. Who am I starting with? I am starting today with Dragon Reaper. Good news, I got off work early today so I can stay here the whole time. Yay, Gerato! Welcome to the stream. We're at a Pervy's Alley. Yeah, big crossover. I have not yet, unfortunately, seen High School DxD. It is on my list of many, many, many things to watch and read. It's just getting around to it. Thank you. Got some more people coming. Hi Razor, hi Gavin, hi Gosei, and 11. No, it's an 11 on the 11th.
Okay, hang on a second then.
What's your username again, Gosei? I got a few from June 11th. Hi, Gavin. And yes, I've watched all of the Marvel movies. I got several of the Phase 1. I've got all of the Phase 1 movies and some of the other movies afterwards, but. Digitally paint something as well, Pervy. Awesome. Good luck on that. Excuse me. Hey Zetsubo, how you doing? Go say, what's your DA name? Thank you. You may have noticed I'm kind of rushing through this. It's mainly because I've got so many to do that I want to try and see how fast I can work through them. Of course, I've got some people who are complaining that I keep missing them, even though I'm doing everything in order. So, kind of have to please them as well. Also, it's a good challenge if you want to draw to try and do things as fast as you can and see how well it comes out. Gives you a note on what you're naturally good at or what you've grown in talent towards. So then you can say, like, oh, my legs suck when I draw fast. Start focusing on legs then. Oh, wait, that's wrong. With me, I know my hands kind of suck, so I kind of taking my a bit more time on that, but that's the only thing. Right. Thank you. Yep. Oh, first one done, yay, and in 30 minutes, lovely, gonna have a drink. What are you doing all the way over there, Candace? One. DRAGGONREAPER. Dragon Reaper! I saved that as a PNG, didn't I? Dang, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, that's a JPEG. Better. Better. I'll have to rotate it later, though, of course. Well, might as well do it now while I'm thinking about it. Open up the folders! Done that one, so which one's a PNG there? Jesus. I always get that wrong. Save. Reels. That's good. Right then. To the next one. Who is next? Zelgettis. Oh, wait. Here's a suggestion from Pervy Sage from YouTube. Karen from Pokemon and Cynthia, both looking sexy, confident, and badass. Didn't I do you next last week, Gerardo? Yeah, I did you last week, Gerardo. Yeah, I did yours, which was the sharing of the book.
So I've done yours, Gerardo.
Which one? Gosar, I keep asking you what your DA username is. I'm quite sure it's GD. Well, what was it? GD XGP, I think, wasn't it? Yes, because I can't always remember who's who. I think you're G. Oh, I keep forgetting it. XGP Nataku. But yeah, I'll try and get due to yours. Like I said, I keep telling you, mate. I will get to yours. If I don't get through it today, it will definitely be next week. Because I've got to go through these in order. You know. Oh yeah, I skipped one last week, but you know, he wasn't feeling too good. So you know, dead parrot and all that. So that's the only reason I skipped ahead of somebody in the line. Hopefully I can see, just about see them. So remember, I'm trying to do these really quickly. So this is more kind of telling me where I'm going right and wrong. Cynthia and Karen.
Just gonna do this in a green. Some green will do. Okay, back to 5, yeah. Sexy. Very good at drawing high heel shoes. Something else I need to practice. I can sort of draw from the side, but then again, I need to work on my feet as well. Why I keep holding my breath. Is this something I tend to do? Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun we have today and do-do-do-do. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to have a nut on the sleigh. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo
fun is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Ho, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Well, that was a fun song.
It wasn't goofy, close to goofy. It was kind of my Barney impression. forgot about some sort of weird ball things that come out of her. Are they like Umbreon ears or something? Another one done, and ooh, an hour and 5 minutes in. Lovely, lovely. Great, export as JPEG number 2. Thank you all, I'm glad you like it. I used to be able to do the laughing goofy voice. Oh, it's a bit weird, but I try to do the Barney voice and he does the I love you, you love me. Everybody likes Bernie, but I'm Barney. Okay, this one should be quick because it's just a redraw.
I think that'll do on that. It's only a quick drawing, but I might have done a bit more if I had more time, if I had spent the time on it, but what's going on? Wait, what about the goat lady idea I had? Oh, my kidding, no, remembers that one. I do remember it, it's just gotta get around to it. I know you requested it a while ago, but it's just a case of getting around to it. JPG Wheelchair. Joker version redraw. Okay, so we're now 27 and 3 down. Lovely. Kinkunoichi Vamovan. So Yumi, so Kibo's a girl. Okay, so she's, what is it, Yuri? Okay, but I've got to find Yumi again. I know I draw these OCs when you ask me to, but you still got to give me reference material because I can't always have to, because I have to keep looking for OCs. I think you said Yuna looks like a mum, so... Okay, that's Yuna. Ooh! I don't know if this is supposed to be a Yuri or... Hey Ben, how you doing? I don't know if this is supposed to be a Yuri or just two girls being friends. When you do so much Yuri, you never know. So I'll just draw it friendly for now.
So you want to have a quick look at the Joker one? Hang on 1 second. I don't think it's my best Joker. I think if I'd have spent more time on it, I'd have made it look a lot better, Gavin. So, I hope you like it. Oh, excuse me, I needed a drink. Where was I? Oh, yes. I should choose an orange for this. Ponytail is not a complete hairstyle. I don't know what the fringe is or anything, so need more descriptions in your descriptions, people. Furry sewed sleeve, kimono top, black hakama with embroidered flowers, prairie blossoms, and black boots. I have no idea what a furry sewed is. 1 second. Research! Why I need examples of things I don't know. See, I don't even know what a fur. What is a fur sound? Swinging sleeves.
Oh, okay.
Instead of furry so top, that means she doesn't go all the way down. Oh, so confusing. I'm just going to assume it's just the top part and... What's a hakama? I'll probably learn these words. What is a hakama? Oh, so it is the fourth thing. Hakama is trouser. Thank you. Yes, Ghost, say, as I keep telling you, I'm doing these in order. It's not like I'm intentionally ignoring you or anything. I'm just trying to get through these. Also, pervy sage went. Sorry about that. this one been on over? They did. I swear we had this tune on earlier. I must have repeated some of it. And another one done. Four. Kunoichi. 101. Usi. Kibo and Kume.
Kume or Kuma?
Yume. Kuma Yume. And another one bites the dust. Excuse me. I've got to look at these notes before I do them in order. There's so many. Leodron, what are you doing to me?
Hi, Matt. You've been running three characters in swimsuits.
Oh, gold.
So this one is possibly underage. I don't know. Oh wait, no, she looks really young in that one. That one she looks a bit sexier, so she looks older. Yeah, that's pretty much the same as the first one.
I appreciate them. There's a lot of a reference here, so I appreciate that.
Yeah, she looks better there. Ah, definitely high school anyway.
All this reference.
Yeah, not too bad, not too bad. Right, yeah, okay, that's a nice picture. Interesting. Really small. Okay, so I'm gonna have to look at the image you've got. Again, small image. Please double check your image sizes. The bigger the better. not look at some of these images, but I will do my best for you, Leo. Whew. See if we can get a couple more in before I finish for the night. Hour 55, I'm doing well. Three ladies in, what was it? Swimsuits. I think I'm going to do this on a horizontal form. Second.
come. I haven't used yet. I haven't used a blue, so I will do a dark blue. Smile a lot, so he doesn't that long. it's chin point.
But this one here, what was her name? I think it was Motoko Aoyama. I think that one is. I get confused.
Oh, I haven't finished her yet.
Leo Riff, aren't you Leotron? Am I getting the Leos mixed up? Well, this is for Leotron. I keep thinking Riff is Leotron's. I don't know who is who. Thank you. She has a bit of dark hair. Well, the middle one is an OC for Leotron called Zelina. And the other one is from Arcana Heart, and the name is Heart Aino. Aino. So, so that's another one bites the dust. preference material. Half hours. Oh my. XGP Nataku. XGP Nataku has been after trying to get this done for weeks. I think I'll stop here. Yes. I think I'll do that. I'm only joking. Oh. But this will be the last one, I think. Where's me notes gone? Where's the wrong one? There we go. There's my notes. Warhammer, yeah. But you didn't send any reference at all, except for the characters. And you've drawn the character. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Oh, that's clever. Yeah, drawing them. This is going to be interesting. Quite an itchy one. No idea encountering, but what, in a bad way or just hi, how you doing way? Draw this. Encountering. I'm not really saying what kind of encounters. I'll just kind of be random with it, I guess.
Darkwing Duck. I love Darkwing Duck. Good series. Interesting one. Gargoyles was a good show. What color to have? Have I had red already? I guess the duck would be red. Let's try a yellow. See how yellow does. Cool. Thank you.
Yep. Oh, forgot something. Gonna be this is the more complicated one.
Oh dear, right.
I know you've definitely had this one before.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, Batman smiles, Robin laid an egg. Up, up, do, 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 do. Jingle bells, Batman smiles, Robin laid an egg. Do, 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 do.
Almost done.
Oh wait.
Great, another one done.
But should I keep it as a yellow? It doesn't look very good. Ooh, what if I did a gold? Ooh, that's better. Oh. Yes, I shall keep that one. Right then. Save. So, Gosei, I hope you're happy. You finally got your image. Oop, there we go. Save. Export. JPEG. But we're on 6 this week. Ooh, that's quite a lot. And 6 XP XGP. Nataku. Yeah, okay. Ryuko Matoi. Kill the Kill. Melfina. Outdoor Star. War Star. Hours 9 minutes. And it's 10 past midnight for me. Right. Yes, Melfina in a Warhammer costume. Right then. I better rotate that while I'm thinking about it. That's cool. Right. I think I'm just going to do one quick one in a chibi though.
I'll go red again, I think. Actually, no, I'll go blue again.
Glad you like it, Gosei. God, that thing is so small. Oh. Yeah.
Just a quick thing. Oh, wait, I better save it. 7 images we've done today. In 3 hours and 20 minutes, 7 sketches. Not too bad, not too bad. 7. That, I think, folks, is that. 9 people watching today. Oh, maximum was 15. No record breaks today. But for now, that is all. I hope everybody enjoyed themselves watching me. We got 7 images done today, so a very productive evening. It's 23 minutes past midnight for me, so I'm probably going to chat some more with friends, get on with, do some NHC, have a big drink of water, because I need it. Today's music, as it has been the last few weeks, and I'm still not through. I think I'm about 4/5 through now. Has been for anyway, the music has been from Audio Library, No Copyright Music. That's the channel. The playlist I've been playing again is Audio Library. Oh, sorry, no, channel. Sorry, the playlist is No Copyright Music from SoundCloud. If you like the music, go there, have a look it up, pick your favorite tracks, and you just what you like. If you liked what you saw, please hit the thumbs up. I love those thumbs up. Any comments, please comment here. That would be brilliant as well. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. There is a little bell next to it. If you click that, you can then get the option for email alerts for everything else. All my other links are below to my Twitter, my Facebook, my Tumblr, all my other galleries. Again, I hope you enjoyed it. If you would like a request for the stream, there is a link below to a DeviantArt journal. Please comment the section there. Please read the journal. It does have some rules. If you don't have a DeviantArt account, then please leave a comment on this video and make your request on this video for next week's. If you comment on other videos, they probably won't go through to the following week. That's everything. I hope everybody had a really good night. Where's my mouse gone? There it is. Right, these will be posted tomorrow, of course, as usual. I hope everyone had a good night. Typing. Night. Love you all. Love you all. Visit me on any of those links below. Patreon, DeviantArt, Facebook, Tumblr, Twitter. I do have a Discord, but I'm not sure if I should put that on or not. I don't know yet. But we shall see, maybe in the future. If you have any comments or any ideas for videos you'd like to see me do, and not just streams, it could be anything from vlogs to tutorials, then I will get onto that you know, because I want to make content that you all want to see. If not, then I'll just continue doing the streams and doing my comics. So yeah, same time next week, hopefully 9 o'clock. I hope everybody enjoyed, and I will see you then. Bye bye.